Hello, my name is Miranda and I'm a medical technologist. A medical technologist analyzes blood. We look at all the different elements of the blood. We analyze urines and we do a lot of chemistry testing on blood. In a typical day, I spin down different blood tubes just so like we can look at the different components under the microscope and run the different testing. We process the different blood through the machines and we analyze body fluids. The education requirement is either a 2-year associate's degree at a tech school or a 4-year bachelor's program. This is the microscope where I look at the blood. I chose this profession because I like to help people and I'm goal-oriented. If you are goal-oriented and want to help people and be in some type of medical profession, I encourage you to investigate being a medical technologist. I am proud to be a medical technologist and I invite you to investigate this and other wish careers for your bright future.